In this tutorial, we'll take a close look at the on-screen keyboard and mouse using SwitchXS software. To interact with this panel, we use something called a single switch. The single switch replaces the functionality of a keyboard and mouse with just one button. Let's check it out. When we press down the button, the on-screen keyboard begins scanning through the rows of the panel. While scanning through the rows, if we press the button down again, we begin scanning through the columns. Let's say we'd like to eject the disk from the computer. Notice that the eject button is in the fourth column of the eighth row in the on-screen panel. To select the eject key in the on-screen panel, we press once to begin scanning through the rows. We've reached the row where the eject button is located, so we press the button again to begin scanning through the columns of this row. The eject key is in the fourth column. Upon arrival of the fourth column, we press the button again to select the column and begin scanning through individual keys. We have arrived on the eject key, so we press the button again to select the keys.